Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to play F sharp 7 as a bar chord. Okay, so the F sharp 7 bar chord looks and sounds like this. Okay, so basically to play this chord, what you want to do is you take your middle finger, put it on the third string of the third fret, take your ring finger, put it on the fifth string of the fourth fret, and take your index finger and put it and bar the second fret. Okay? And that's how you play F sharp 7. As a bar chord.